make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you.
Hello, I'm Anchor One, reporting live from the Burst newsroom.
I'm Anchor Two. Welcome to Burst News. Now on to our top story. Did you know that over 500,000 inventions and ideas are sent to the government every year? In fact, over 8 million inventions have been approved since 1790.
Wow, that's a lot of people thinking up smart ideas. Inventions help make people's lives better.
That's true. Things like the telephone and the television were all great inventions. Small things like pencils and straws were wonderful inventions too.
People come up with new inventions every day. We have Burst reporters 1 and 2 here to tell more about why people invent this.
Hey, well now, saying necessity is the mother of invention. Necessity means to need something when people need to make their life better or easier. Say invent.
People once used candles for light. Candles will burn out quickly, and the invention of the light bulb made our lives easier.
People used to cook food on burning wood. The invention of the stove made cooking easier when people wanted to cook food even faster. Someone invented the microwave.
Inventions can be very helpful. The telephone was a great invention. When people wanted to use a phone outdoors, inventors had to think of new ideas.
That's right. First, they invented the payphone. People put coins in the phone to make a call. When the cell phone was invented, people could call from many places. Cell phones also don't need coins.
All of those inventions are amazing.
Two steps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time.
Thank you. Why don't you work together, share ideas, and become one? We're working together to make the world a better place.